Preschool education is critical for toddlers in today's competitive environment. Recognizing this, the chain Shamrock Schools was established by a husband-wife duo to offer holistic development to young minds. Since 1989, these schools have been providing a vibrant and friendly environment and have already touched the lives of over 3 lakh children across India, Nepal and Bangladesh.
There aren't many schools that kids cry to go to even on Sundays. Shamrock certainly has changed the definition of a school and altered perceptions. Established in 1989, this chain of pre-nursery and K-12 schools has rewritten the conventions by backing all of its education system with thorough research and development. The company had 3 distinct phases of expansion. Ever since Amol took over in 2002, there has been rapid corporatization of the company.
Scale up, we put in a lot of processes. We got an ISO 9001 certification. We built our own software, which still forms the backbone of the whole system. We put in a lot of quality audits, processes. So all things were put in so that we could grow and manage that growth as well.
A new fun-filled way of making kids learn struck chord with parents instantly. Shamrock says it was all R&D driven and nothing was experimental. The company, along with all its franchisees, registered a revenue of 100 crore rupees this financial year. Making an unprecedented expansion since 2008, Shamrock has set up over 525 branches across India and abroad. The expansion rate was so high that it has even been registered in the Limca Book of Records. With the company looking at faster national as well as overseas expansion, the numbers are only looking up.
I think one is, of course, we'll keep growing across the country as well. We see a lot of potential right now. There's a lot of potential. We're also in talks with in different countries as well. So Southeast Asia, Northern Africa are 2 countries where talks are going on, Sri Lanka as well. So we expect that Brand India will be able to take Brand India forward.
The company essentially works on a franchise model. Amol says that initial brand sharing came uninvited. The franchisees came seeking expertise to establish pre-nursery schools and ended up adopting the brand altogether. But now Shamrock branding does not come easy. The owners are firm on maintaining the replica of their original teaching model. Any deviation may lead to the franchise being stripped of the brand. In a country where education is only a means to make it big in life, Shamrock has launched a unique initiative to give a right start and better nurturing to children. The company has certainly taken a big leap above the decades-old education system and seems headed in the right direction.